Sup, bro, you like baboos? Well, let's find out whether or not you like baboos. Hey, so February was a shitty month of misery and seriousness, so this is some good stuff from Honeycrisp Tales. Honeycrisp Tales is a comic about Honeycrisp Blossom, a precious little baboo who is, and bear with me here, the daughter of EQG Cadence and Big Mac, the niece to Psy Twi and Sunset, the niece in name only to Adagio Dazzle, the nemesis of Sonata Dusk, the best friend of Pound and Pumpkin, who both have massive babo crushes on her, and the creature that haunts Starlight's nightmares, because this comic is great. Honeycrisp Tales is an ask blog and slice of life comic that occasionally dabbles in longer story arcs, and by longer story arcs, I mean multiple comics of Honey being cute rather than just one at a time. The entire premise of the comic is, here is your precious babo, now fawn. Honeycrisp Tales is part of the larger Psy-Set Diary universe, which features a lot of blogs from a lot of artists. I can't go through all of them. One good stuff at a time. Psy-Set Diary is the main blog where Psy Twi and Sunset have a magical lesbian babu that is totally Luna's and I will not accept any other theory, Adge. The creator of Honeycrisp Tales has another blog that takes place in the past and ships Pear Butter and Nightlight, which is a crack ship I did not know I wanted until I had it. I can't find a mod blog for Honeycrisp Tales at all, but I did find a Ko-Fi page where you can give money directly to this precious babu over the internet. And that's Honeycrisp Tales, some good stuff you should definitely check out. See ya!